Hey folks, welcome! Yet again I got some news on the next upcoming Assassin's Creed game called Rogue. This is going to be a PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 exclusive. You're going to be playing as an assassin turned Templar, Shay Patrick Cormac. Now Shay is pretty much a smart guy who tries to outsmart and outthink his foes. You're going to be visiting Apache River Valley, a reimagined New York, and pretty much just jumping around North Atlantic. You're going to be using a similar naval combat and naval movement as in Assassin's Creed Black Flag, and the action takes place during the Seven-Year War, so it's going to be filling the gap between Assassin's Creed 3 and Black Flag. It is said that Shay is somewhat linked and rather crucial with Kenway. Now let's see what this game will be all about. Right now I'm intrigued and I hope we're gonna get more information, and as soon as it's leaked online or somebody hears about it, I'm gonna be posting it on this channel, so stay tuned for more. See you guys later!